put it together with the crowd, and they feel like they're a part of it. What I love about the show is it becomes a lot less about us.
Now there's a lady out there that saw the Beatles twice. Where are you?
Right here.
Where are you?
Right here.
Now show me how you acted at that concert.
It's been kind of a weird year at the Poundstone home. This year was my middle daughter's first year in college. I drove her 17 hours up to college, and I realized after we get up there, you know, I can't do that every day. And so, I mean, I just left her. I have a 15-year-old who is an angry boy. He has ADD. And he loves to argue. It's his favorite thing in the world. He just argues all the time. I'm driving him the other day, and he says, "Will you buy me a car?" And I said, "No, honey, I'm not buying you a car." And he had a big fit about it. And I said, "Listen to me. Just stop." I said, "In order to get a license, you have to be able to focus and follow directions." And he said, and I quote, "I want to sell my clothes at that store right there."
Molly was dead, to begin with. Old Molly was as dead as a doornail. Scrooge knew he was dead? Of course he did. How could it be otherwise? Scrooge and he were partners for I don't know how many years. Scrooge was his sole business partner, his sole friend, and at his funeral, his sole mourner. There is no doubt, then, that Marley was dead. You see, this must be completely understood, or nothing wonderful will come of the tale I'm going to tell you.
Karen Wall, here I go singing low. Bye bye, blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, and so is he. Bye bye, blackbird. Though I forgive you and I don't harbor any hate, my heart is so different now that I'm afraid it's a little too late for. No getting back, there's no getting back. No getting back, there's no getting back. No getting back, there's no getting back. Back together, we're back, back together with me.
Trying to impress upon the people that are actually, you know, doing the driving. This couple from Belgium. And I'm saying to them, guys, do the two of you realize that we are right now in the midst of like the greatest story that like, we're ever going to one day tell?
You don't actually think I'm gonna sing this whole freaking song, do you? If I would have known it was gonna be so popular, I would have made it a lot shorter. What an idiot I am. I could have gone like, you know the rest.
I was born and reared in slavery. These incidents are no fiction. I am not exaggerating the wrongs inflicted by slavery. Now, I am aware that some of my adventures may seem incredible, but they are nevertheless strictly true. I am not telling my experiences in order to attract attention to myself. On the contrary, it would be more pleasant to me to be silent about my own history.
Sing, sing, sing. All you got to do is sing. Sing, 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 sing. All you got to do is sing. Yeah. Sing, sing. sing, sing, sing. All you got to do is sing. Girls and boys, make a noise. Just try singing with a swing.
Sing, 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 sing. Everybody likes to sing. Summer, fall, winter, spring. These are all good times to sing. When the music comes around, just join in with your old sound. Here's the thing you need to know. Just make it all up as you go. Sing, 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 sing. All you got to do is sing. Shakespeare said the song's the thing. When you sing it with a swing.
You go.
We took the long way round.
Anywhere the wind blows,
far from the city sounds. It's
not the road that you know,
but it's sure to take us there. Cause anywhere is alright when you haven't got a care.
A family of musicians leading an artistic renaissance, inspiring all generations to join in the beauty and excitement of highly skilled musicianship.
Oh, you gone.